to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit. Hey, Lamar, that was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just want to be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Mike and Trevor, too. We great. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. A couple loops in.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga. Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving. That was him. Hey, I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after you.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho. Who's up? We still gotta do Stretch and Agent Haynes.
Respectful ass motherfuckers trying to break the order of things.
Who's this?
Hey man, he got Stretch, man. Roll on him. Oh shit!
I'm clear. Your pal Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
He wasn't my pal. He was a dude who jacked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man? What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
what they like. Imagine being with an experienced, pleasure-loving octogenarian wrestling with dementia and horniness. The show that hits below the belt, just like her breasts.
How did you not see me?
I'm moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Celluloid, a city of scum.
Oh my God! Guy, what's his name? He shot him!
Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. A Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Some liquidity in your home. Are you insane? Get that out of there now!
spend it on a fancy tablet or mobile phone or something else that will improve your life right away and give you a real chance of success. Get table service at a nightclub playing 80s hits. Buy some second-rate expensive headphones advertised by a rapper. Let the world know all about you. We know times are tough, but they don't have to be tough for you. Come on, don't be crazy. Start spending. Brought to you by the Los Santos Chamber of Commerce.
We asked people, why did you move to Hudson or a desert?
I move for the arid climate.
I really wanted a safe environment for my children.
I move for the math.
It's not a mirage. It's a real trailer park. Imagine your new dream home in the Grand Sonora Desert. Imagine life in a place devoid of it. A place where you can be alone. Go on hikes and die of sunstroke. It's a place too boring for plants. It's the Grand Sonora Desert. Come live where there's nothing there.
Classics from the yard.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Combat situation! Guard DW!
Are you alright?
You dirtbag!
Come out!
What a
bandit! You mess with your own man!
Damn it! How much is asshole paying you? I hope it was worth it!
Let's earn our paychecks! Protect DW!
We're receiving fire!
I'll find you! I'm here for you! You can't hide forever!
Operatives are dead.
Wait, hear me out.
No more talking.
Mr. Weston, let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
Right here on Los Santos Rock Radio.
Where am I? What's happening?
Let me out of here!
Go meditate, you phony prick!
You know, you're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me, I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. That's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, come on, let me out of here!
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake, give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
I don't know! Name your price!
Pipe down! If I empty a clip
everything
into the trunk.
You've got a voice. You've got no dignity, but you've got a voice. Go sing for that creepy dude on his reality show. If you win, all your troubles will be over. So go make a fool of yourself. Go on tour to the worst places in America. Sleep with the most desperate groupies.
You shitbag!
And none of the work. Now that's the American dream. What the hell happened to us, you may well ask. Well, we're asking
I'm
that too here on Los Santos
Broadway.
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out. This is why people want to kill you. You won't shut up. Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
He'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one, is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you. And then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin?
I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin, goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Oh, it's a setup, 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 it's